Pretty good, I guess. It wasn't our kind of tracks the first half of the year, and now it kind of was all in place, so I knew I had a good car, but we just didn't get stuff working at the end of the year, so now it's coming around at the end. It always does at the end, and then it's over winter, we lose our talent again.
Well, you're not busy. You're going to be right at the right part of the year for sure. But Scampi coming up is one of those big events. Do you have anything for our team?
Ox Racing Supply, Mickey Mary Insurance, AA Seeds, MLC Plumbing and Heating, Edwards Farms, wife, dad. That's about it.
Race fans, give up your future winner. That was Eric Edwards.
Thank you for that.
You saw that 36 machine of 40 years, so probably he was right on your tail. They were dropped up. Second half of that race, but you had a nice match tonight.
Yeah, I was slicing the dice in the first couple laps. One and two was a little choppy, and I just didn't want to play that rush in like me. So I just hunkered down on the bottom and drove right away.
Scott, who do you got to name for
his girlfriend? I got to go away. My hope for the day, Greg Gregory Racing. Central Auto Repair, Johnson's Racing, Schlossky's, Portland Dentistry. There's Auto Body, Carter Center, and Nighthawk Performance.
Race fans, the chicken nuggy bogey look pretty good.